हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल बी अ प्रोग्रामर में। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी गुड जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट हैज केम इन एक्सेंचर एंड आई विल बी टेलिंग एवरीथिंग दैट हाउ टू प्रिपेयर, व्हाट आर द एलिजिबिलिटी, व्हाट आर द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज यू विल बी डूइंग। सो नो नीड टू वरी अबाउट दैट थिंग, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट एवरीथिंग एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सी ऑल्सो प्रैक्टिकली ऑन द स्क्रीन ओनली दैट व्हाट आर द थिंग्स दैट आर इंपॉर्टेंट व्हेन यू आर गोइंग टू लाइक गिव दिस इंटरव्यू, पर्टिकुलर इंटरव्यू, व्हाट आर द एलिजिबिलिटी दे आर लुकिंग फॉर, व्हाट आर द स्किल्स दे आर लुकिंग फॉर इन यू, सो that it helps you to embrace that skill and you can be getting selected, you can get selected in this particular interview and this particular company. So let's start with the video. Before that, if you haven't liked this video, please go down and like this video, please go down and like this video, because ek cheez main bata dun, kyunki log video dekhte hain, like nahi karte hain, pata nahi kyun like nahi karte hain, aap अलग बनो और लाइक करके दिखा दो। चलो चलते हैं अपनी स्क्रीन पे और दिखाते हैं सारा कुछ। चलो, सो एज यू कैन सी ऑन माय स्क्रीन, दिस इज द सर्विस डेस्क नॉन सपोर्ट, नॉन वॉइस सपोर्ट जॉब इन एक्सेंचर एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सी द वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग दैट इज द एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। द वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग इज दैट एनी ग्रेजुएट कैन अप्लाई। इफ यू आर फ्रॉम एनी ग्रेजुएट दैट इज यू हैव डन BCA, BBA, BCOM, MBA, एनीथिंग, यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर इट। देन freshers can apply. If you are a fresher, you can go for it for sure. If you are experienced, you can go for it for sure, but not more than 1 year of experience is required. So it is much more better job for the freshers. So the next thing is that good communication skills. Good communication skills is required if you are going for any job. It is a very common thing whenever you are going for any job, any company, any job, this is the very common thing, that is good communication skills, because it is required in every job. That is because communication skills is something that you need to talk to everyone, because suppose you are in a company, okay, and there are different kind of people. Suppose a person is from south, you are from north, or someone is from West Bengal, something like that, okay. So you need a communication, a common communication, that is English. That is a different thing. English is not only the communication skills. Everyone means, it is a myth that the good communication skills means good English. That is not a thing. Good communication skills is ki aap apni baat samne wale ko samjha pate ho ki nahi apni bhasha mein. That is it. Okay. So next thing is that flexible with work. मतलब कि but whatever the work is given, you have to complete that work. Whatever kind of work is given, you have to complete that, because you need to be flexible with work, flexible with the kind of work you will be given. So the next thing is that PG is not required. Suppose you are doing your post graduation, so you can apply for this, but it is not required. It is a what we say fresher's job. Yeah, like you have done your graduation, you can apply for it. 2020 pass out, 2019 pass out, 2021 pass out, you can apply for it for sure. So talking about the job description, that is roles and the responsibilities. The very first thing, you are required to solve the routine problem. Suppose someone is getting problems, so you need to solve that because you are responsible for that. Then the next thing is that your primary interaction is within your team and your direct superior, that is supervisor. Suppose you are in a team, you are working in a team, and a manager, you are working under a manager, and around 5 to 10 people are working under that manager. So you are responsible. You have to interact with all the people in the particular team, and with the manager also direct interaction is there. So that is the meaning of this point. Then the next is that you will be working closely with the project managers to effectively deliver on the requirements. Suppose like there are different kinds of posts in a company. In Accenture, there is a project manager, suppose. So, and you will be working, you are a non-voice support. So what you will be doing, you will be a point of contact between the manager and the project managers. You have to complete the, like, you will be responsible for the correct delivery of that particular project, whatever they are getting. So you are responsible for that, and you will be working with them, like you have to take the reports with them. So that is the thing. That is your responsibility, core responsibility, must say. So the next thing is that you will be an individual contributor as a part of a team with a predetermined focus scope of work. You will be getting, like, you will be a contributor in a team, you will be working in a team. So in that team, you will be responsible for the predetermined focus scope of work. That is Everyone works in a very focused way. That is it. So you need to be very, very focused in that. You need to work according to that. So this is it. And this was all about the responsibility. It is very, very common. So the next thing is that the preparation part. How to prepare? So I will tell you one thing. A very free resource. A free resource is that Able Jobs. Here you can prepare. Here you can apply. It is a very, very easy step. As you can see on my screen here, you have to go in the courses section. You need to find the job. You can search from the keyword search bar. You just need to type the company name, that is Accenture I am writing, and I need to go in that particular in that particular course, and I need to register that. I will go start now. Then I have to choose one random date. If you know that date, it is well and good. If you don't know the date, nahi maloom hai, koi dikkat nahi hai. In yes, no, koi bhi choose kar lo, theek hai. Fir aayega aapka assessment. Assessment clear karne ke baad, uske baad kya karna hai aapko? Assessment clear ho jayega. Uske baad aapko normals ka, aapka free of cost ka ek pura course aayega jo aapko attend karna hai. Attend kar lete ho. Uske baad kya hoga? Fir aap jaoge seedhe job section mein. Job section mein jaoge. Job section mein jaane ke बाद वहां पे कंपनी को सर्च करोगे, उस पर्टिकुलर रोल को सर्च करोगे जिसके लिए प्रिपेयर किया है. उसके बाद वहां से आप अप्लाई कर दोगे, वहां पे आपको लिंक मिल जाएगा, वहां से अप्लाई कर दोगे. और मैंने एबल जॉब्स का लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे दिया है, वहां से आप डाउनलोड कर सकते हो इस जॉब को. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द वीडियो. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट एवरीथिंग और काफी चीजों के बारे में बात की, सारा कुछ डिस्कस कर लिया स्टार्टिंग से लेके एंड तक. एक एक चीज के बारे में बात की, स्टार्टिंग एंड सारा एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, रोल्स एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज. कोई भी क्वेश्चन हो, कोई भी डाउट हो, आप डिस्क्रिप्शन जाके पूछ सकते हो. और एक चीज और बता दूं, मैंने ये ये वीडियो इसलिए लाई है बिकॉज ऐसी जो ये सब जो जॉब्स होती हैं वो पता नहीं चलती हैं. बिकॉज कभी कभी ना जो कंपनीज का कोलेबोरेशन होते हैं उन्हीं को पता चलती है, तो उनके थ्रू ही ये वीडियो आई है. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट वीडियो. इस वजह से बहुत बेनिफिशियल होता है कंपनी के साथ कोलेबोरेट करना भी, बिकॉज आप लोग के लिए भी बेनिफिशियल होगा. मेरे लिए तो है ही है, कोलेबोरेशन है तो फॉर श्योर है. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट वीडियो. मिलेंगे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में ऐसे इन्फॉर्मेटिव टॉपिक्स के साथ. ऐसी वीडियोज लाते रहेंगे, चिंता मत करना, ऐसी वीडियोज आती रहेंगी जहाँ पे सारे कोई एलिजिबल हो, सारे फ्रेशर्स एलिजिबल हों. बिकॉज बहुत से बीकॉम BCA ये सारे स्टूडेंट्स जो हैं बहुत परेशान रहते हैं इस वजह से. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो सम मोर इन्फॉर्मेटिव टॉपिक्स. जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम.